Budo SS scored in the first half and dominated play. However, with only 10 minutes to full time, Masaka SS grabbed the much needed equalizer that sent celebrations for the hosts. In the penalty shootouts, Jubilin Simbi made the difference for the hosts Masaka SS as they aged the talented but unlucky Budo side. Earlier on, defending champions Chibuli SS drew goalless with Buhobe in normal time, with Chibuli sailing through in penalty shootouts 3-1. St. Mary's Kitende proved to be a strong powerhouse against St. Joseph Layibi from Gulu, winning 2-0 with goals from Pius Wangji and Frank Tumwesije. All goals were scored in the first half. Dynamic SS from Mukono whipped Bishop Ngeri from Acholi 3-0. Coach Asaf Mwebaze is among the coaches in Masaka scouting talent after seeing Maroons promoted to the Uganda Premier League.
And I see the future is bright, because if you see boys below 17 playing football at this level, we can only tap into it and make our teams stronger.
All quarter-final matches will be played tomorrow at the recreation grounds in Masaka.